Load your guns, Guardian. The Scion has discovered the truth behind the Hive's plans. They're vying for control of the Scarlet Keep on the moon. The Lucent Hive want to take it from Zivu Arath's forces and claim it for themselves. They're using their stockpiled light, taken from dead Guardians, and trying to manifest Savathun's throne world. If they're successful, they'll launch a full-scale invasion of Earth. This was their plan from the beginning. Take our home, corrupt our planet, overrun us, remove us from the universe. And when we are gone, forgotten, they will become the Guardians. Go to the Scarlet Keep. Summoning the throne world will take an elaborate ritual. Stop it. Keitel. Load you.
The Lucent Hive are attempting to retake the Witch Queen's position on your moon.
Transporting an invasion force of this size must require a massive Hive ritual.
Crow, do you have eyes on the ritual? Crow, do you read me? Damn it.
Push forward without him. We can't split our focus while the Lucent Hive are staging an invasion.
Thank you. without Crow's recon, we're flying blind.
My scions report an energy surge up ahead. It must be the Hive ritual we seek.
Good. Let's crush the ritual, bag their leader, and shut down this invasion. This must be the ritual that Keitel's scions reported.
Those receptacles are focusing their stolen light. Bring down their tribute bearers and disrupt the portal.
Once we halt their reinforcements, we'll chop the head off this snake.
Thank you.
Crow confirmed. Is that our target?
He's still missing.
My scions confirm. Target acquired.
Engage, but do not destroy Guardian.
Once my warriors send you into the Mindscape, you may be as brutal as you wish. Projection built by my scions. Sever the Witch Queen's connection to this hive before it escapes.
Well done. The invasion is halted. For now.
A feat made possible by the Guardian and my psionic warriors, who have proven their worth yet again.
When the Lucent Hive make their next move, the Vanguard of the Empire will stop it. Together.
Let's not put the tongue before the tusk, small man. Trust.
Crow, what happened?
I didn't mean to.
A full abort sequence initiated from this location. What have you done?
I shut it down. I didn't know it would kill the Scion.
Keitel sends an emissary to the tower, and you kill him. Can you even understand the repercussions this will have?
I'll face them. What the Vanguard was doing here wasn't right.
It's not your place to judge.
You said the right path can be hard to find, but when you do, you have to be strong enough to walk it.
I also said mercy to an enemy must not come at the cost of their victims.
We already disrupted Savathun's ritual on the moon. I couldn't stand by while we did this to these Hive.
The Hive are monsters.
So was I.
When Keitel learns of this, I hope the Vanguard can survive your conscience.
You understand, don't you?
Okay, we're gonna stop here for a bit. See you in a bit.